We're inside that UK section. We're going to have Artie Sketcher up in about 5 minutes time.
He didn't bring a pad or pen.
Did he not?
Or crayons. He didn't bring anything, in fact, apart from his lyrics. So they better be strong.
Yeah, they better be. They better be. We'll see anyway. 5 minutes time, we're going to get into that interview. Make sure you keep it locked right here. It's Silk City broadcasting on Big City Radio. Let's get into some Skeppy. Club right now. We are inside that UK section, and we've got a special guest in the house today. He hasn't bought his crayons or his notepad.
I'm very disappointed, man.
What?
I'm disappointed in him.
Why?
Actually, I can't be disappointed because he didn't know.
Yeah, we should have warned you to bring your, like,
he was
sketch
listening,
pad.
He was listening in his car on the way over here, and so he was kind of...
You could have stopped up at, like, Tesco and just picked
yeah,
up...
Yeah, man, what's up with that?
Oh, it's after 4:30 and it's Sunday closing.
Stop making excuses
early.
For him.
Nah, it's alright. We'll let him off.
We need to just say the reason why we're talking about the crayons again, though, I think.
Okay. Should we let him introduce himself?
Yeah, let's do that.
Let's let him introduce himself. So, please step to the mic and let the people know who you are and what you're all about.
There you are, bro. My name's Artie Sketcher. I'm a 24-year-old rapper from Birmingham. I won Handsworth Search for a Star earlier this year. And basically, I'm just doing my thing, man. Making my moves, making my music.
I like.
You like? Well, I mean, you can tell he's from Birmingham. I would never
have guessed he was a Birmingham. Yeah. Never guessed.
So tell us a little bit more about this Handsworth talent competition that you entered.
Oh, well, basically, I entered the heats, got through to the final, was against singers, other MCs.
What, any other
stuff.
Artists, like Brum artists that people might know in there at
yeah,
all?
BW.
Okay.
You might have heard,
yeah,
of, him.
Heard of him.
Yeah, he's been on here before. He come fourth, I think. And just a few other singers and that I don't really know.
Okay. We don't know you.
Is that hating or is that
nah,
just
no,
like,
I
that
ain't,
you
no,
actually
I
didn't
know?
Nah,
didn't know.
I'm just playing.
So what else have you been up to then this past year?
Well, because of winning that, I made a video.
Yeah.
Made a single.
What did you get for winning that? Was that the
package.
Okay.
So
okay.
I won
so the video.
Video
was the whole production of the video.
Yeah.
Part of the prize.
Single. Trophy. I got to perform in front of on the Lord Mayor's show.
What did they write on the trophy?
Bad man.
Bad YMC.
Search for a Star winner, man.
Yeah.
Okay, I gotta get it engraved, like. But
that's nice. Did they put pretty fly for a white guy on there?
Nah, man. Nah.
Why not?
I don't know, man.
I tell them. Just in case you're wondering why I said that.
You can get engraved yourself, can't you?
He is a Caucasian.
Yeah, I'm right.
Okay, so the reason why we've been kind of taking a mick about crayons and sketchpad is Artie Sketcher, the name. Where does that come from?
Well, in my early days when I was in school, and I used to love drawing, man. I used to love doing art,
okay,
and that's
so
basically...
Just so basically, you was like
an Artie Sketcher.
Yeah, basically.
Were you like Penny Crayon? Were you like the male Penny Crayon?
I've never heard of him, to be fair.
He's sounded too late. Never heard of him. We know your time, Dad. I like that. So, what is it? What track is it that you've done the video for? What's the track?
Random Skank.
Random Skank.
Yeah.
Is there any featured artists or is it just yourself?
Well, just myself, but in a video there's MMS, More Money Stacking, up and coming artists that I work with. And basically all my boys, Week, CP.
Okay, who's produced it?
Baby Drills, he made the beat, but Ace Spencer made the video.
Okay.
Is it all Birmingham connections? Like, is it all Birmingham talent that's done the music?
It's a big Birmingham movement.
Birmingham needs to stand up right now and, like, hold your crayons high for the art. get your belt tips out, get your biros
in the air.
Do you know what I mean? Like, that needs to be your trademark. So you need to get t-shirts with a pen on them.
Yeah, do it, man.
And everybody show a signal. Like every time you do a live performance, put your crayons in the air.
He's even got a T on saying "Write the future."
Yeah, you see what I mean? That's great. See,
I've got the gimmicks going on there.
He's shining. I like it. So are we going to get a chance to like hear this joint?
Yeah, we are.
I want to hear this joint.
Sort it out, mate.
Shall we get into it?
Let's get into it.
Do you want to bring this track in, Sketch?
Yeah, my first single, Random Skank, soon to be on AKA. Let's go.
Let's do this! Yeah, Random Skank! Why is it called Random Skank? What's the idea behind that?
It's just a Random Skank. dance, man.
Can you do whatever you want? Yeah, man. Anything.
Yeah, that's a random skank going on there. Anything, man.
So, are you like, do you not, because like, at the moment, there's like a hype of all these dances, like the Dougie, and
then
there's a Cat Daddy. Can you actually, can you do Cat Daddy?
No, but the random skank.
That's why it's random skank, because you can just do what you want, because you can't dance.
Yeah. I like that. You know what? That's a cool way to cover yourself up as being a weak dancer. You know what I mean? I can't dance. You know what I mean? So I'm just
a random skank. What's the random skank?
I reckon this chat could be serious because of that. We're going to send the track out to every weak dancer on the planet. I mean, he's repping for you.
All those dads at christenings that just do the two-step, one-two, and your granddad, you know them ones.
And then you get the brave nan that comes up and tries to do a dotty wine and her wig falls off. Is that just me then?
That's just me. It's never happened at a christening I've been to.
Damn it.
But yeah, Artie Sketcher, so you've got your video ready to go on to AKA.
Yeah.
What are your plans for the single then, now getting it out? Where is it going to be going to?
Well, AKA and then move forward from there.
Okay.
Hopefully get it on YouTube and that as well.
Yeah, iTunes.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, and I've got an event coming up as well.
Okay. Like a single release party?
Yeah, I'm going to be performing Random Skanks of PA with socks slicked on.
Okay.
MMS.
That sounds big. Yeah, when's that going to be about?
26th of August. It's an under 18s event.
Okay, yeah.
So
all our under 18s listeners, all the people that support that UK music, especially the people from Birmingham, make sure you look out for that one.
Yeah, man.
Where can people hit you up as well? Like online? Where can you be found online?
Yeah, you can follow me on Twitter. Add me on Facebook and go on YouTube, type in Artie Sketcher and loads of my stuff will come up.
It's all there.
Yeah.
It's all there.
It's all there. So like that'll be a good way obviously to keep updated with everything that you're doing, like music and even that event as well, the under 18.
So in the future, like what kind of artists would you like to work with? Are there any Brum artists in particular that have come out of Brum that are doing the thing, or any UK artists in particular?
I'd love to work with loads, to be honest. Too many to name, but I'd love to do some music with Socks.
Okay,
I'd love to do that, fellow Birmingham artist, you know what I mean? Lady Leisha, she's from Kingshurst, where I'm from. I'd love to do music with her.
Are you from Kingshurst?
Yeah, from Kingshurst.
My
side. Are you also?
From the ends. Yeah. Standing up.
Yeah, man, just loads.
Okay.
I would love to work with loads.
So, look out for him then, coming to... when's the actual video dropping? Is it going to be?
Within the next month, hopefully.
Okay, so look out for that on channel AKA and make sure you vote for that as well on there. Get it requested. It's called Random Skank.
Yeah, man.
By Artie Sketcher. Remember the name.
Google him.
Just think of Penny Crayon and think of Artie Sketcher, okay?
Just think of getting on Google. Don't type in Penny Crayon because you won't find him.
Just type Artie Arty Sketcher.
That's it, you got it.
Yeah, man.
That's the one.
I had to think about that in my head for a second, but I could actually
hear you writing it in your head. I could hear you going.
Yeah, I was thinking about it quite hard.
You were arty sketching it in your skull.
But yeah, look out for him, Arty Sketcher. Any other words for our listeners?
Not really.
Not really?
Two seconds. I'd like to big up More Money Stacking MMS.
Okay.
Fresh Face. Baby Trills for making a beat.
Okay.
B.U, Week, CP, Neil, Liam. All the mans, basically.
All the camp.
Yeah, all the camp, man.
It sounds like he's got a big movement. It sounds like if just his boys bought his tune, he'd go to number one.
Yeah.
I like it. But it's been Artie Sketcher, and it's been great having you in the studio with us, bro. And I'm thinking we'll dip off. I don't know. I was hoping we'd get like a freestyle out of it.
I think we should.
Shall we try and sort out some music?
Yeah, we will.
And then we'll come back with a freestyle.
We will do.
Yeah, do you know what? We're not going to kick you out of the studio yet. We're going to get a freestyle out of you. Are you up for it?
Yeah, man, definitely.
Okay,
without further ado, let's do this then.
Let's get in it.
We got the beat ready, right?
Yeah,
are you ready, Artie?
Ready.
Sketch is ready, man.
Go.
Yeah. Artie Sketcher, man. Yeah. Here we go. Yeah.
I'm a Brummie coming and I'm running at top speed. Complete stumpy, dumpy, concrete, from zone blonde. Stuffs on the country, me putting Brum on the front foot of Dundee. I want PF those that have gone green. I wanna give lump sums to my sunbeam. You can run your gums till your tongue bleeds. But come confront me, I'm punching you unseen. Here tons compete for that one dream. Some come, some leave, but there's only one me. Step back and put it all in perspective. You gotta give your all before you forfeit and exit. I'm the next best born in the West Mids. Plus I'm looking forward to awards for the best. Brit rules get twisted, the laws in a mess. I've got tools, not the sort in me mess. With this music's juicy, exclusive niche. Intrusive, doing new tunes and shoots. Look who's improving, I'm proven too sick. Producing new hits with loose from new licks. Intrude on sketch, I manoeuvre too quick. Do what the loose ends are moving too ticks. Introduce fresh and do as you said. Use excuses and do this duplex. The question to rest, the next one's who's next. Who's on route? YouTube, my view stretch, the news spreads. I've got the use like who's this? I'm too gritty, too slick. Check my tunes quick, I'm too crisp. I'm cute to pursue Brits, I swoop in. Just a scoop, a huge check. And I don't think you understand the levels I would go. It's Artist Getcha to the end of the road.
Oh, yeah,
man. Artist Getcha has just established himself as a Birmingham talent, for real. Like, forget the Handsworth competition, you just won the Hot to Death competition.
That's what I'm saying.
Yeah, man, it's certified right here on 89.1 FM. Artie Sketch has just been live. If you missed it, jump on the Hot to Death podcast and check out Artie Sketcher. He's just smashed the studio to pieces. There's no mixing desk left. The microphone's melted.
Don't forget then, Google him right now. His tune, Random Skank, will be out on AKA real soon as well. So watch out for that and make sure you vote for him. Also, like on all the digital platforms as well, iTunes, Amazon, then kind of ting there. Artie Sketcher, look out for him. 2011, large.